what's exciting is that students are starting to get it. They're starting to see what the pattern is. They're starting to talk mathematically, and it's kind of neat to see a rule. And once they get the first one figured out, then they're able to figure out all the other ones. So students continue to watch and then try to calculate what the number of steps to completion would be in order to find out the answer.